Well, hello everyone, and welcome to Microsoft's digital event to help you securely migrate and optimize with Azure. If you're looking to migrate to the cloud and want to learn how to achieve more efficiency, especially with Windows and SQL Server workloads, or to maximize your existing cloud value and emerge stronger with innovation using built-in AI services, then you're in the right place. My name is Cyril Belikoff, and I run the Azure and Industry go-to-market team at Microsoft. Let me walk you through the agenda for today's event. So first up, I will take you through how Azure can help you achieve more efficiency, maximize cloud value, and help you emerge stronger from the activities that you have in your day-to-day world. I will also share a conversation with our customer Sapiens about their cloud migration and modernization story. After that, we'll have some great technical sessions up for you. Firstly, my colleagues Roshni, Jeff, and Amy will show you how to securely migrate your infrastructure to Azure. Then Bob Ward will walk you through how to migrate and modernize your apps leveraging fully managed Azure databases. And after that, we'll have a couple how-to sessions where you'll get to see hands-on demos showing how to optimize your existing cloud costs and tools, programs, and guidance provided by Microsoft. We also have great links in the resources section, including a cloud skills challenge, so don't forget to check out all the resources available to you. With that, let's jump in. These continue to be uncertain times. Businesses of all sizes have had to weather unprecedented disruptions over the past few years, and new challenges continue to unfold every week that test our business resilience, such as inflation, energy price rising, and shifting exchange rates. Leaders are looking for ways to adapt these new challenges. They're turning to technology as a foundation to transform and grow and to do things differently during these dynamic times. With the new business landscape come new opportunities. I won't read all these statistics on the slide to you, but here are a few that are worth calling out. 72% of industry's pace of transformation has accelerated as a result of the pandemic. Yet, it happened so fast that it created IT platform complexities that hamper agility. The second one I wanted to call out is that 85% of organizations say they will embrace a cloud-first approach by 2025. But how do you ensure it's done efficiently, that it increases productivity, securely, that it enables you to stay on top, emerging stronger than you are today or in the past? And after the upheaval of the past few years, trust is more important than ever. With Microsoft Azure, we are by your side to guide and provide the expertise you need to embrace technology across your company to transform during these dynamic times, to help you achieve more efficiency, maximize the value of your cloud investments, and to help you modernize and use the latest AI or machine learning technology to take the next step. Let's drill in a little bit and talk more about each of these areas. First, migrating to Azure will immediately lower your costs by flipping costs from CapEx or capital expenditures to operational expenditures. But uniquely, with our price performance advantage on Windows and SQL Server and built-in Azure security, you will save even more. Simplified, automated cloud management helps you save time, reduce costs, and improve efficiencies, and saves daily IT overhead. For modern applications, our fully managed platform as a service can help you increase your development speed while having built-in security, scalability, and high availability. You can leverage Azure native services such as automation so developers can work more efficiently and focus on app innovation rather than cloud management. For maximizing value, a recent study of our customers showed that they are using Microsoft Cost Management to achieve up to 34% reduction in Azure spend in their first year. Other tools such as Azure Advisor help in ongoing optimization with recommendations and even more savings. Sustainability is a core tenet of everything we do at Microsoft, and you can use our Microsoft Sustainability Guidance to make workloads more efficient by combining efforts across cost management, reducing carbon emissions, and optimizing energy consumption. Now for emerging stronger. And really the area I want to highlight for you is how you can use Azure AI to unlock unprecedented innovation for your business. Azure AI can help you drive market differentiation with intelligence infused into your cloud applications to drive new efficiencies and innovation using pre-built cloud AI services for common business processes and unlock new scenarios. Organizations across industries are seeing benefits of AI already. CarMax, for example, deployed Azure OpenAI services on top of its vast customer review database and can quickly generate unique summaries for the cars available on their website. Progressive is using AI-powered chatbots to save $10 million every year as their bots answer up to 200,000 queries each month with personalized, intelligent, text-based responses. And EY is using intelligent document automation with its clients in its new contract auditing service, saving clients an average of 250,000 hours of manual work. Staggering value. And this is just the beginning. To enable all the scenarios we talked about, we offer a clear path forward with a comprehensive collection of guidance, tools, and programs. Under proven guidance, you will all know about well-architected and the detailed level of information we provide there, and of course, cloud adoption framework to help you on your cloud adoption journey. Under programs, partners, and tools, Azure Migrate is our free self-serve tool that can help you build a business case and scenario analysis of your move to the cloud and a total cost of ownership. It can also simplify your migration and modernization with an automated, centralized experience to discover, assess, and migrate your applications, your infrastructure, and your data workloads with cost optimization guidance built in. If your cloud adoption needs more involvement from Microsoft and our partners, our flagship Azure Migration and Modernization Program, or AMP, offers prescriptive step-by-step guidance through our specialized partners and Azure engineers, from assessments to planning to execution. We also have numerous skilling initiatives for customers like yourselves to quickly catch up on the skills needed for optimized cloud migrations. So, that's a lot of information from me. Now I'm excited to share a conversation with one of our Azure customers, Sapiens, to learn why they migrated to Azure. We have Michael Morel, Head of Cloud and DevOps Center of Excellence at Sapiens, joining us all the way from Israel. Michael, thank you for joining us today.
Hi, Cyril. Thank you for having me here.
It's great. Great to chat with you. Tell us a little bit about Sapiens, your company. What products and services does Sapiens provide?
We are empowering the financial sector with a focus on insurance. And our main goal is to transform and become more digital and agile. We are backed by more than 40 years of industry expertise, and we are offering the complete insurance platform with pre-integrated low-code solution and cloud-first approach in order to accelerate our customers' digital transformation. We are serving more than 600 customers in 30 countries, and we are offering insurance across the property and casualty, workers' compensations, and life markets. The most comprehensive set of solutions, from core to complementary, including reinsurance, financial compliance, data analytics, digital, and decision management.
Well, thank you. You know, clearly you're operating in many, many markets in a regulated insurance environment. Thank you for your partnership. Walk us through your cloud adoption journey. You know, why did you migrate to the cloud? How did you modernize? And what benefits did you achieve from Microsoft Azure?
Our main goal was to be up to date, to support our customer growth, and to take our solutions to more secure environment, to more high available environment, and to be more agile. One of our main goals was to reduce our time to market. We started this journey with the building blocks, okay? We build our landing zone first, okay? Mm-hmm. We try to understand how to build this landing zone. We work closely with Microsoft architects. we build our hub and spoke. We started with the networking, with the security layers, in order to put the basics in place. Afterwards, we start migrating our applications to the cloud. We start with the infrastructure as service, okay, because we didn't comply with microservices, but we quickly realized that microservices and containerization is the next thing, okay?
Right.
We started this journey more than 3 years ago. We were very young in this journey, but now I can say we are very mature. We migrated most of our applications to Kubernetes. We are, I can say bravely that we are high available, secure, agile. And on top of that, we make another strategic decisions, like investing in infrastructure as code and automation and develop a comprehensive CI/CD pipelines. We reduce dramatically our delivery times and our time to market by almost 40%.
Wow.
We use Microsoft Suite, like Azure DevOps, and now we are going to GitHub Enterprise with GitHub Actions, to give the best service to our customers and to be to reduce our time to market as much as we can.
Well, thank you for sharing that that journey. And you mentioned security there for a second. It's obviously top of mind for everybody, and clearly for you and your regulated environment and your insurance customers. Tell us a little bit about how Azure helped you secure your platform.
As you probably know, the insurance industry is very regulated, but our customers, not only insurance from the insurance, also from the biggest bank, to invest in the security was our main goal, okay, to start with. And we are compliant with FRAM2, GDPR, PCI, and all the other compliances that industry gave to us. We are using the entire Microsoft stack. If we are starting with the infrastructure, we are using the Microsoft Firewall, WAF, front doors, API management, etc. We're investing right now a lot of in the Microsoft Defender for Cloud. We are all of our infrastructure is protected by Defender for Cloud in order to give us the security posture and single pane of glass. We are multi-cloud right now, but we are making a consolidation on that level as well. We also use Azure Arc for that, to give us this single plane of glass and this entire centralized security posture.
Thank you for sharing that. It's really important to hear you go through that journey and help yourselves and obviously your customers be more secure. You mentioned a few times in areas that, you know, we sort of lent in and helped you a little bit. Maybe you can share a little bit more. How did Microsoft help you on your cloud journey?
Our partnership with Microsoft starting long time ago, more than, I can say, more than 7 years from my point of view. And we see in Microsoft more than a vendor. We see them as a partner. They are helping us to develop our platform, to make our platform much more innovative, much more secure, by giving us the entire umbrella of experts, like fast-track engineers that are, we have a direct channel to them, like the solution architects that are working with us on the weekly basis, sitting with us on the same room and having these brainstorms with us and thinking with us together how we can be more secure, more agile, more fast, and how to give to our customers better platform to use and how to transfer our products faster and be more resilient. On top, Microsoft are giving us a lot of resources with learning platforms and certifications, like courses and any other training platform that we can use and upskill our engineers also to support these thousands of customers that we are supporting today.
Great. Thank you for sharing. And of course, that journey has been a partnership, as you mentioned, and we've got some great feedback from yourself, both the way we assisted you, but also the product in itself. So thank you so much for that journey. So the final question here, maybe the most important question, how are your customers seeing benefits from this migration to the cloud?
They're getting a better solution. Simple as that. Look, think about you are joining to Sapiens and you're starting to use our product. From this journey, we are improving this platform on a regular basis. We are adding more security, we're adding more reliability, we're adding more automations, we're adding more features, etc. No, you're starting your journey at point A, eventually you are having something different with better performance, with better resiliency, with better scalability and availability. So actually they are enjoying to be Sapiens partners and Sapiens customers by because of that. You know, we are adding more and more features all the time on the platform level. When I'm saying platform, on the cloud level, we're adding more tools like API management that we start using massively. So the customers enjoying this platform like we are enjoying this platform.
Well, thank you. Michael, it was great talking to you, learning more about Sapiens. And of course, thank you for the partnership and the journey. I really appreciate the story and the details that you shared about your experiences and also your customers' experiences. Thank you so much for your time and enjoy the rest of your day.
Thank you, Cyril. Have a good day.
What a great story. I hope the conversation with Michael provided valuable information to you about their cloud journey that you can learn from. To close things out, thank you for all your time today. We know your time is valuable. We'll have all this information available online, so please check it out and please continue to give us feedback. Thank you so much and have a good rest of your day.